take the side of the oppressed to live. So you could work minimum wage while a foster child and be kicked out at 18 and be raped homeless and then become gay to have a room. The Bible is real. Entrepreneurs are not compared to minimum wage workers. Check out their world. That's what it is. As you work minimum wage, then you could quit to work the same amount of hours minimum wage to work your own business, a small business. That's real life for people. You know, it does people in. The economy is ran by slave trade internationally, but God is more powerful than Satan, and he wants to pay the top percentage as a referral to help sales reps everywhere, millennials, heal, so it's not the church of abortion in their body, so they can be able to have kids and rest and have assistance for life when they worked 100 years in their body as millennials for the past 20 years. The holistic healthcare. So it's just the fact that you owe it to the top percentage entrepreneurs who made it to be the top percentage. Take their word for it. Supermodels are replaced by stable jobs who are too oppressed. No one has the money. Believe the New Testament. Believe in paying the top percentage.